Gentlemen, for all coming here today, we will be investigating. How's it going, sir?
Good.
We will be investigating this crime scene that took place 2 hours ago this morning. There was a box that was stolen. We are not sure what was in it, so just look around and see if you can find anything. Apprehends the primary suspect's accomplice, and if you watch the screen, you will be able to view the footage of me.
I'm ready to talk.
You're not getting anything out of me, copper.
That's detective. That box you tried to steal, what was in it?
Told you. You're gonna have to do better than that to get anything out of me.
There's something valuable in there.
Maybe.
I could let you out right now if you decide to feed me some info. Otherwise, you could stay in here for all I care while your partner gets the loot. Now, where is he?
I don't know.
Tell me now!
Alright. He said something about a key. Owen's his cousin, right? Okay, so we know the box used to be his grandma's. He said something about a spare key at the Bell House. I don't know.
Your job to retrieve the suspect. And if you are able to find that suspect, you will be given a $50,000 reward. Good luck, gentlemen.
See any good leads?
Well, the suspect's accomplice mentioned something about a Bell House during the interrogation, right?
Yeah.
Maybe that's where he went to find the key to the box. It says here that Owen's aunt is a Miss Laura Bell. She's a high school teacher. She's probably at work right now.
All right. It says here that Owen's grandma used to play the organ at the local church.
Maybe she hid the key in the bell tower.
Yeah, and that's where our suspect went. His accomplice did mention a Bell House, right?
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, George, I'm hungry.
Not now, Lenny. We're on an investigation. Wait, that guy said something about a Bell House, right?
I know where we're going.
Hi, Mrs. Bell. We're special unit detectives investigating the robbery of an heirloom belonging to Eleanor Owens. I wonder if we ask you a few questions?
Sure.
Can you tell us anything interesting about Ms. Owens?
Well, she was my mother. Every Sunday she played the organ at church. But she used to live in this neighborhood over here, but I believe her house is abandoned.
Could you give us the address, please?
Sure, I'll write it down for you.
We're detectives investigating a crime that may have been testing some interest around here. You mind if we take a look around?
No, this is where Eleanor used to play most of her time playing the organ.
HowToBeACop.com. Whoa! A phone call from an unknown person.
Maybe we should answer it. It might be a lead.
Hello?
You have my assistant, and I have something you want. Let's make a deal.
Where's the box?
The box is somewhere within 5 mile radius of my location. You have 12 hours to find out where I am right now and figure out where I've hidden the box before I destroy it. We got a deal.
On one condition. Promise that no harm comes to the box.
It won't. As long as you're quick enough. Now, we're done.
But what about... I guess we gotta take this risk. If I enter the analog code from the phone line, I might be able to trace this call. It says right here that it was taking place at a local's coffee shop, but I'm not sure which one it is.
Alright, send out the bounty hunters. You better go release a captive before that psycho destroys my precious box.
Good call. I'll drop you off on the way to the jailhouse. Let's go.
Here you go, boys.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Have a good day, Miss Bell.
What's this? Looks like one of her old letters. Looks like she's inviting someone over for tea. There's her address. Let's go.
I'm full!
Gentlemen, I have just received a call from the mastermind behind the crime. I was able to trace his call to a local coffee shop, but I'm not sure which one it is. That is up to you to find out.
We got Caribou.
We'll take Starbucks.
Yeah, I guess we'll go to Parkside.
Okay, yeah, sounds great. Tell me if you find anything important. Better be intact when my boys get there.
See you, Cap.
Hello?
We've pinpointed the location of the box to an abandoned house. I'm sending you the address as we speak.
Map guide. Okay, got it. I'll be right there.
Great. See you there, boss.
Good work, gentlemen. You found the box.
We got it.
Good work, you guys. Retrieving the box. I'm gonna give Owen a quick call and tell him that we've retrieved the stuff.
George.
What? Hello?
Quiet! Quiet!
We got him, but he's not talking.
What do you mean you got him? Nick and Steve already have him.
What? Okay, talk to you later, boss.
Alright, bye.
We got the wrong guy. Let's get out of here.
Hey, untie me, guys! Where are you going?
Let's get back to Owen's house and give him this box, boys.
See ya.
Can you believe they trust me to edit this thing?